The microgreens continue to grow pretty much just for posterity's sake. I don't plan on eating any of them myself. The peas that are sprouting underneath this box continue to have just weird things going on where one of the trays is doing great, one of the trays is doing about average, and another tray is just not performing at all. I don't really know what's going on with it, but I'll let you take a look. It's pretty weird. Not sure what I'm going to do with these microgreens. Not just going to throw them away. We actually have a lot of wild bunnies in our backyard, so I might put them out there and let them enjoy. Another benefit of gardening inside is you only have rabbits eating your stuff when you want them to. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.